We got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
Grandmother.
Not mine.
Not mine either.
Well, of course she's not yours. We have the same grandmothers.
Oh, yeah. I never thought of that.
Yes, I am someone's grandmother, and that's my problem. Ryan, I can come back later if I'm disturbing you.
No, that's okay. Everybody, this is my grandmother.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
What can we do for you?
Ryan, I wanted to talk to you.
We tried to do that this morning, and all we did was get into another fight.
That was not my fault.
Just like it wasn't your fault I lost my room.
Your parents should have discussed that with you before they invited me to stay.
Lately, no one discusses anything with me. I'm just told.
Ryan, maybe if you would listen to what people have to say, fights like this morning might not happen.
I'm not taking the rap for that. In fact, this is me leaving.
I don't know why we can't talk anymore. We seem to speak different languages. We may as well be from different planets.
You said Ryan was your problem. He should be your pleasure.
Oh, he was when he was younger. But now there's a generation gap. Do you know, the other day he told me I was fresh.
It's just an expression, ma'am. It means good. All us kids use it.
Yeah.
Oh, and then he told me to get down, so I sat down, and he started laughing at me.
That is another expression. That means you're supposed to,
you like... see, that's a perfect example of what I'm saying. There's just no way I can talk to him. I get more and more angry, and he just thinks it's funny. I can't even talk to my own grandchild.
It can't be that bad. Hey, look, we have another song to do, but we're going to talk to you when we get back, so don't leave, okay? Between all of us, we can help you.
Yeah.
I think.
Goodbye.
Let me get this straight. Bad means good.
Right. And totally rad means great. Outrageous.
Yeah.
Rip means that you're really good at something, and bail means to leave. And then there's tough and ultimately optic. And
ultimately optic. Oh, how am I ever going to remember all this? It's no use.
It's not that hard, Grandma. I mean, we're just kids, and we know what the words mean.
Yeah, you can't give up that easy, Gram.
Look, if you want to talk young, you got to think young. Then you'll be young.
Yeah.
I don't want to be young. I like the age I am. And as they say, you can't teach an old dog new tricks or new words. Now, thanks anyway, but I have to find Ryan. I have something very important to tell him. I'm moving myself into a retirement home.
Don't go away. There's lots more of Kids Incorporated coming up.
Have you seen Ryan? I want to tell him that I've made my decision.
If you don't mind my butting in, I think you're making a big mistake.
When Ryan's folks asked me to move in with them after my husband Herbie died, I hesitated. They don't want me hanging around. They've got lives of their own. But then I thought of Ryan and what a lovely child he is. And I thought, oh, wouldn't it be nice to spend my golden years with my family and Ryan.
Now that was a great decision.
Well, it hasn't worked out that way.
Well, you know, you could stay and try to work things out.
Oh, thanks, but no. When my kids grew up and moved out, My husband Herbie and I, we look forward to spending the rest of our lives together, just traveling and dancing and having a marvelous retirement. Oh, how we love dancing. In fact, it was right here that Herbie and I first met.
Here at the place?
Oh, in the old days, it was called the Palace, and they had the most marvelous dances. Oh, Herbie and I wouldn't miss one. We'd listen to Miller and Goodman and dance the night away. Oh, there'll never be another man like Herbie. Everyone else is gray by comparison. Herbie was plaid.
Well, Ryan's pretty plaid. And he needs you.
You know, I might believe that if I heard Ryan say it. He doesn't need me. Nobody needs me. And that's the most important thing a person must feel. Needed.
Okay, let me get this right. You mean to tell me you never told your grandmother that you need her? That you love her?
I was just always closer to my grandfather.
I'm not surprised she wants to move out, Ryan.
Look, Gloria, my grandmother is a nice lady. But she's not my Grandpa Herbie. He was great. He understood me. He would take me camping and fishing, and we would talk. And he would listen. And I loved him. And I miss him. My grandmother's just not the same. Look, Gloria, this is my problem, not yours. Leave it alone.
We have to do something to help Ryan. No sign of him yet. I know this plan's gonna work. Now, what did you tell Ryan?
I told him it was a party to celebrate the anniversary of when his grandma met his Grandpa Herbie.
And how did you do with Grandma Ruth?
I told him we were having a birthday party for Ryan today, since this year his birthday fell on Friday the 13th, and it would have been bad luck to celebrate it then.
Yeah. Oh, I guess they both believed us, because here they come.
Let's start the party.
Yeah.
Fun to come on Kids.
You guys are really something, you know that.
You had me believe it. Ryan celebrated his birthday today.
Yeah, Grandpa Herbie told me that he met Grandma on July 4th. Mm-hmm. It was always a double national holiday for him.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course I knew. I guess I was just too proud and stupid to admit that I really love her, and I don't want her to leave.
Oh, and I was too preoccupied with my own feelings to even worry about anybody else. We needed you to bring us back together again. Oh, you're just like a grandfather. I guess that's why I love you so much. Thanks, kid. You taught us a lesson. There's a lot to be learned when the younger generation and the older generation work together and communicate.
Hi, Piggity, Grandma. You can say that again. Want to cut another rug?
Ooh, ultimately, optics.
Somewhere, you know, someday, somewhere, maybe above.
There you are. Kids Incorporated will be right back.